Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Not just needy, he was got needy. Wasn't it a Frank with Mac?
Remember he was tweeting about Kendrick Lamar and how he's got loyalty in his DNA and, you know, how he's going to stay with the Bucks. Well, he's got a very interesting quote that might not necessarily back that up. He said, quote, "A lot of people say they're going to stay with a team and decide to move with different teams. But you guys got to remember, a guy might want to stay with a team, but the team doesn't do the right things or the right moves for the player to become great." Interesting. Now, he's on contract to stay with the Bucks for quite some time, but do you agree with his philosophy?
Well, he's just putting the Bucks on notice, like, I'm watching the moves you guys are making. Mm. And this summer, we didn't make any big splashes.
People talked about us getting some guys, and we got nobody.
But here's also some ownership that has to come with being the best player on the squad that kind of gets overlooked by fans and media. It's also up to a player like Antetokounmpo to get guys to want to come run with him.
Good point. It's a good point.
It's almost like rec ball. You ask people, though, you want to run with my squad? You want to run with us? That's what happens. Or when somebody's playing good on the court, you save a spot for them.
Mm-hmm. When they lose, oh, you pick him real quick. Oh, yeah. I'm a great rec ball GM, by the way. One of the best that ever lived.
No doubt. So that's also an onus that comes with being the team that is in charge of putting together a roster. But the first time around, LeBron couldn't get people to come run with him in Cleveland.
Mm.
The second time around, he was able to.
Sure was.
So that's also the charge of the Greek Freak. And he's a terrific player. The only guy, and as long as we know, to lead to be in the top 20 in the league in what, points, rebounds, assists, blocks, and steals, a terrific prospect is going to continue to improve.
And they have some great prospects around him. I love Brogdon, and I love Thon Maker.